Hello! Klaus here, Mighty Switch Force Hyperdrive Edition. In the last part, we finished the last level, and so we're not done, because they're a part-time skit. And the Super Gun makes that room really fast, because you can just kill the enemy with your gun. This too. Yeah, see you later. I think this level is probably even possible to par with the normal gun, but shouldn't be difficult with the super gun. Goodbye. You too. Oh, I need to go up there. Justice served. Oh, there must be like, the one that faces right over there. Yep, forget all the puzzles. An easy 28 second remaining part time. Yeah, that's one of the levels that's heavily influenced by the super gun. This one, I think it'll help a lot less. Although I still at least one-shot these, containers. It's the flying TVs. Oh, this is the level that I tried the pause buffering on to save time. Four enemies with one bullet. Alright. Where do I go next? Alright, I wonder how I'm doing on time. Okay, exit's to the left. I don't know if it really matters what order I did those in. Maybe it does a little. Okay, made it. So the next level has an achievement on it for beating the level without jumping. I bet it's one of the purple block levels. Oh, I'm a superstar! I've got 8 par clears. Oh yeah, one of them was on a bonus level. Yep. Okay. Par time of 45 seconds. This is gonna take some tries. I'm just gonna have to memorize routes to stuff. Trying to avoid jumping, so I at least get something out of this run. Ah! No. Yes, I wanna go up this way? No, not really. No, I've been there like 8 times. It was never correct. I probably need to go over there. Yeah, that was clear. Okay, that'll actually do it. Easy. Fall all the way to the bottom, I can't get up without jumping. So we gotta be careful with that. That was close. Alright, now where's the end goal? Is it, I don't think it's actually on the ground. Oh, it was. Okay. You did the thing. So, 45 seconds, huh? Next level actually also has an achievement on it. I kinda don't want to do Incident 7. But I mean, once I learn the level, it'll be a fast level. Let's go! Ready! So we start out, we go up. Jump, and then we fall to the right, but not too far to the right. And we get half the level done already. Oh, I should have taken the purple thing. Back. Oh, this is easy. Didn't even take any tries that I had to cut out. You just gotta learn that from each of the upward facing launchers on that like bottom row, basically, it leads to one of the people. Alright, so Incident 8, we need to beat this by switching 12 or fewer times if I want the achievement. Let's go! So let's just take it slow. And try to avoid switching too much. Justice served. That's two. Justice served. Oh. There's four so far? Gotcha. Oh boy. I can see how this would be an issue. I lost count. And I need to get all the way to the top of the level. Yeah, they're not giving it this time. Or the par time. Oh, I need to... What? I need to take that one. And I needed to not be bad. Okay. Oh, and then we go down more, actually. But only to here. Alright. So, yeah, cut to probably some failures and then getting a thing. Oops. Just start out by going all the way to the bottom. This would actually be easier with the normal blaster. Because it can fire more rapidly. Wow, really? That's what I did? I missed the bomb! How does that happen twice? Maybe it is easier with the super blaster, because if you get your shot through, you're not gonna miss the bomb. I missed the bomb. Ah. I might have actually had time to go back down. Alright, well, we got the par. I need to count how many times I would swap if I did that without messing up once. Like, maybe I need to find a new strategy, or maybe I just need to not miss. Let's go. Switch it up. This is one. Let's go farther down. Two. Three. Four. Five, six, seven, eight. I think I missed a couple. Are we good? Was that strats? Or... Oh! Incident 8, 12 switches. Achievement gotten. I realized after the fact that on my way up, I wasn't counting some of the swaps as I just, wanted to get through a purple thing that started out solid because I needed two swaps and I only counted one. But anyway, that's why I counted some extras later. All right, incident 10. Ready. So once again, we get time saves as a result of our super blaster. I think this is faster than going down and doing stuff. Yeah! Ah! No! The time loss. But I can swap as much as I want. Okay. Ah. Okay, got him. I'm probably fine, honestly. Just due to how much time the Super Blaster is gonna save. Oh, unless I missed that jump too many times. So far. Alright, let's swap extra. Because every time you swap, it costs a tiny amount of time. So yeah, on that downward staircase, I could just jump over the whole thing. Back this way. Wait, what? Oh, easy. Oh, what am I doing? I think I'm not gonna make it this time. Was there a... right word? Oh, there was one up there. Okay. Let's finish the level. We'll finish scouting it out. So what you need to do is you go left. And after you grab the person here, there's this here that I guess I didn't see because of the HUD or something. Let me just shoot that guy. And then we have to, like, hurry back through maybe a third of the level. Not half the level. Except there's, like, that launcher there that takes you back through, like, a lot. Okay, yeah, we can do this. It'll be easy. I hope that just because I said that, it doesn't take, like, 8 tries. I think this is the run. As long as I don't, like, forget to grab someone. Yeah. Pretty much perfect on the first couple. Just do all these jumps without crushing myself or missing a jump. Yeah. Yeah, this is easy stuff. After all those hyper levels. Oh, I thought the shot was in the water. I'll pick up the health. I don't know why. This music is excited. I don't know if I really noticed that before. Alright, and then we take this. Oh, he's already conveniently on the ground for us. Ready to get blasted. I forgot to swap. We're gonna have, like, so many spare seconds. It'll be like, I don't know, I was trying to think of a way to make a pun on, like, seconds of food, but it didn't work out. It'll be like, I don't know what it is, but, you know, so many remaining seconds. Like, 35 of them. Yeah. Okay.
Let's go! Hold it right there!
Math is hard. Let us blast their enemies. What? Yeah, you die. I don't even care that I didn't hit for it. Oops! I didn't realize there was floor under those switch blocks. So I thought I would just fall past and then swap. So... I need blue landed differently. I think I am not gonna make it this time. This is not looking good. Let me guess. Back up. I guess through here. Man, a super blast here eliminates mines easily. Alright, pretty close. Just need to save 8 seconds. Levels left.
Let's go.
I don't know if I'm gonna try to get them all in this episode though. Is that how I wanted them? No, I need both of them the opposite of how they are. Yeah, this looks better already. Oh! I do need... I wasn't quite sure what the bottom row of blocks is for. But you can't just jump to the place where she is. Oh well. I think we still have time. I was tempted to go for the health, but maybe then I wouldn't have time. Nah, I probably would've. Easy. Alright, who's next?
Let's go! Stop in the name of the law!
I think destroying mines is one thing I had never noticed about the Super Blaster before this episode. So this seems like a plain old action stage so far. Fine with that. Especially with the way we eliminate those charging enemies. Don't have to waste any time on avoiding them. Oh, there's spikes there. Man, having to reload from a checkpoint costs a lot of time. Ow. Gonna make it? Still got like a third of our time left. For theoretically the last third of the level. I don't know why I'm going up here. It just seems like a good idea. Oh yeah, because we need to. Yep, what am I doing? What am I doing? Ah! Yeah, I just need to not fall on spikes. Eh, this won't be bad. I already know exactly what to do. Let's Don't go. Fall on spikes. Ready. Easy. How many times have I said easy this episode? Something like 800, I think. That's not a serious guess. Probably more like 25. Yeah, something like that. Now, ah! I lied, it's not easy. No, actually, I don't think I've said it more than like twice per level. Definitely. Maybe not even more than once per level, except for this level. So a more reasonable estimate would be like 7. It just seems like a lot. Meanwhile, I'm doing platforming that's gotten pretty routine. You need the jumps, you swap in the air, and you fall. That's the important part. As long as I don't fall on the spikes, I won't be wasting a ton of time. But like, you spend like so much time going through the like, ow, I fell on spikes animation. And then you're also warped back in the level. Didn't I have about this much time last time? I'm gonna be like 2 seconds short again. Right? That is the obvious conclusion. But I'm still gonna finish it out, because maybe I'm just like 2 seconds ahead. About the same is not necessarily the same. Also, if I don't double swap as I'm doing these jumps, it saves a little time. There, got it. I don't know how much content I actually have to cut out. I've been getting winning runs in not very many tries. I've been recording 26 minutes, 24 seconds.
Let's go.
We'll do one more.
Stop in the name of the law.
At least we'll attempt one more.
Yummy.
Range at which they blast blocks is maybe farther than the range at which they hurt. I don't, like, remember this level at all. Not feeling good about my chances. Oh, I need to eliminate all of them so that I can use the thing to go up. Oh, that's not gonna work out. maybe a bad idea. Ah! Oh, and then I still need a bomb. Wait. Should have done this while I was still up where that checkpoint dog was. Yeah, we're already out of time. I got her. Oops.
Reload.
Just want to finish the level. I missed someone somewhere. Right there. Okay. Retry that level. Get that as far to the right as possible for a hopeful time save. Can't shoot down, so we did that. Alright, now we know we need to eliminate all the things. Do this while I'm still up on this platform. Ack! I think you do get a few tries at this and still are. As long as I don't mess up this. Oops! Now I might not have enough time. I feel like hitting the spikes costs around 5 seconds. Oh! Oh! Alright then, did it. Alright! So just 3 left. But I don't think I can justify including them in this. Especially with this last one with a bar time of 5 minutes. So yeah, next time, cleaning up these... and it'll hopefully just be a short episode. So yeah, see ya!